far as puns goes, they're are worse. It could be had.
Now this I can use.
Look out, sniper!
Yep, that concept. Looks cool.
Whoa! Squad wall here!
Not cool.
Come on, we gotta push to that substation!
And I just bolted into that. Trying to be creative on the killing the drone there.
Come on, we gotta push to that substation!
I've died at least 3 times, so I'll take this into the 4th of these.
Squad wall's here!
That's
come
far.
On, we gotta push to that substation!
We gotta get inside!
I'm just gonna try to gun it.
Whoa! Bomb wall's here!
Come on, we gotta push to that substation!
Who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Yeah, let's just hope that radio tower is even functional. Power or no power.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed. So does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Someone really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores.
Okay, Dad. Venting the cores.
See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Good idea. Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Huh.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
He's definitely talking Baird. It's gotta be. I mean, Cole can kill himself some grubs, but when we need a device of mass destruction to take out thousands of locusts, that's where Baird comes in. I got 8 rounds with that, I don't want to lose that.
Thanks.
I'll be getting that back.
Got it.
Sounds good. Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
Shooting it in the head is going to be all that effective this time around.
The crystals on that thing are indestructible!
Open fire on those staffs!
Down.
pistols on that thing are indestructible. Shoot the scab!
Focus fire on those scabs! That's it! The transformer's open! We gotta shoot the core!
This is taking too long! What else can we do?
Alright, core's exposed! Now we shoot it!
suppressing.
Shit! We gotta reopen that transport!
Yeah, you like that? All right! Go, 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 go.
Arthur!
God damn it.
Getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
They can take over DBs now.
Watch out for those quills!
That is just great.
Happened to Jen?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jen didn't come alone.
This'll work.
This.
Shit, I'm out!
Jin's bucketheads are taking on the swarm.
Jeez. Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Investigating potential detainment targets.
Down!
Right on my way.
Yeah, I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Now.
Sure thing.
Hey, come on. Let's get this open.
Pretty dense cog leader, gotta say. It's right up there with the Colonel from Judgment. So she don't get
there
off
is.
Pretty soon.
Radio tower, dead ahead.
Cog's gonna lose this war too.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's body?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
I like these little interludes between the gunfights.
There's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
Then deal with him!
Destroyed!
Hey! We got more of them!
Guys, we got
suppress
a
scion! Fall back, get some cover!
Get over here! Son of a bitch!
too late.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
Then deal with him! I'm out!
Hey! We got more of them!
Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover!
Not a button?
Suppressing.
Hey, come back!
Attacked by a grub. Shit.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
Then deal with him! Calm down!
Hey! We got more of them! Suppressing!
Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover!
Yeah, this'll work.
Suppressing. So
where is he?
Just get inside the factory before any more show up.
Mind now. Get on the other side.